Under the validation section, you'll see that there's this check if asset has unused materials option. So if we turn this on, what this does is it simply takes each object that you're exporting and it looks at the materials on the object and it sees if those materials are in fact assigned to any vertice on the mesh object. So for example, this object has the material Unreal on it and it also has this material Blank. Blank is not assigned anywhere on this object, so we would not want to import this, and we want this to throw an error to the user to let them know that they are trying to export an object with an extra material. So I hit pipeline, export, send to Unreal. The mesh cube has an unused material, blank. So if we just remove this, pipeline, export, send to Unreal, you can see now our object is sent over to Unreal. Another option is to check the object's texture references before we export. So this object has this Unreal texture on it. If we went to the desktop and I removed this Unreal texture from disk, and this file was saved, and we close Blender, and I reopen Blender, you'll see that we have a missing texture reference. This might be an easy thing to miss. So if we hit pipeline export, send to Unreal, we receive a message that says that our mesh cube has a material Unreal that contains a missing image Unreal.jpg. So we can go in and relink that texture and fix it, and when we export, it'll send over to Unreal. Otherwise, if we don't care about that, we can just turn off that option and not validate our texture references.